Don't throw stuff at us. We'll throw it back. Harder. Okay, let's do this. Are we recording?
I'm gonna go!
I wouldn't do that yet. I'm not sure. Okay. Hey, hold on. We're having technical issues, which gives us a chance to introduce the band. On bass, we have Slow Mika. We have Mr. Billy Jack over here on guitar. Mr. Lady on drums. Estella as our new thing. Backup singer who didn't want to be tied up. And I'm back. Or whatever my stage name is today, we always forget. So how we doing out there? Yeah? I see there's a bunch of dancers, nobody dancing. It's kind of offensive. See, there's this yellow line. That's where boring is and fun starts. See how much more fun that is? Someone just crushed over to boring. Don't come back. All right, are we ready? We still can't play music because our drummer isn't drunk. All right. I mean, he's not drunk now, which is probably part of the problem. This next song is about relationships and blah, blah, blah. Running away. All right, so that sucked. That's fine though. I can't really hear myself.
That's good to know.
It's because you can, and it sucks.
No, it sounds all right out here.
All right, good. Are we done? Hello?
Okay, spin your eye.
No, spin your eye. Alright, this next song is probably going to need an introduction, because everybody's going to go, oh my god, they're Satanists. Actually, nobody really talks like that, so that's right. But we're not. We're anti, you know, everything, really. We're Notinists, really. Notinists. Next song is called Satan Love Song. I don't know if you guys ever saw Headbanger's Journey. It's an awesome documentary. And the song is in direct reference to this group of metalheads, black metal, and they burn down churches. And the churches they burn down aren't actually Christian churches. And so there's this guy, he's sitting there with his Merlot, saying, "It's the only thing that is important is Satan." And that was the funniest thing I ever heard in my life, because you can't really rebel against something. Set. Awesome. We're doing awesome, aren't we? Hey, everybody, tell us how awesome we are. I need to get drunk. We don't know what we're doing tonight. We're all confused. See, living under the banner of censorship is tough. But we're coping, man. We're trying to do the best we can. We'll be right back. children. This next song is about diseases that can be transmitted through things that you do, that adults do when they really, really love each other. They shake hands. So this next song is called Last Weekend I Found a New Girlfriend. Our best song that we can't sing, so just imagine roosters.
What?
Can you explain it a little? No. Just assume roosters, alright? You'll know what I mean. If not, our stuff, God, it's really hard not to swear.
Try harder.
I'm trying. Our stuff's available on myspace.com/thenextonline, where it's not oppressed and modified. All right. Yeah. Okay, so this next song is called Jesus Loves Rock.
Hey!
song is called God of Filth, and that's about children. Debut a new song tonight, but yeah. What do you think? Should we? No. Yeah. Everybody who says yeah, raise your hands. And no. All right, the yes have it. Funky Chris.